What is up, everybody? How are we all flying today?
Attention! You are entering the combat zone. Get ready for battle. Good luck. You are approaching the front line. Off we go.
I don't know how all my rockets missed. Michael, I am using mouse and keyboard. What's up, Michael? How you doing? Yeah, so I'm on my way to the F4U 41 or 4 Corsair. How are your games going, Michael? Trying to stay cool. My highest tier, I think, is a premium tier 7. Whatever, I can play that up to. My highest tech tree tank is the F4U. Yeah, Michael, it's been brutal outside there. We have a heat wave coming through. Larry, my next line will probably be the UK line. Or otherwise. I haven't gotten that far yet. I really just want to get this to do that.
We'll soon be unable to provide support. Do you copy? Over.
What's the temperature like everywhere else? Everybody in chat, what's your temperature like? Play a little bomber. Cold? How cold is cold? Turn game sound down? All right, hold on. Let me know how that goes. Ronnie, I am going to trust you in letting me know how this sounds compared to the last.
You are approaching the area of combat operations. Be ready.
72 and a quarter.
Nice.
Perfect. Awesome. Thank you for letting me know that. It was all the way up. Sam, I do fly with a mouse and keyboard.
Show me what you can do, pilots. Let's roll.
Naturally, you snipes getting into the game with me. Uh-huh. Totally wasn't trying. Do some bombing runs. The last time I used a joystick when it came to a flight game was Falcon 3.0. Ever since then, like any flight game that I've been playing is easily controlled with a keyboard and mouse. Anybody's ever ready for snow. Right, Sam? That's what I'm talking about. I look forward to the next season. Alright, I'm gonna advert my section over the middle.
This will make things easier for you.
So who here has played since the major update 2.0 dropped? And what are your thoughts?
Take action!
I'm also flying really low. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the 2.0 update, and I'm really looking forward to all the updates that they have coming out for it. Which obviously I can't talk about, but hey, they're coming. Look at that rocket going to do some damage for me.
I'm coming.
Boop. We have a landing and shooting pattern. Turning now, and hopefully by the time I get back for the second passing, we will have fully loaded armaments. Yes, and we do. Perfect. Perfectly timed. Oh no!
Hang in there. You'll soon be cut off from support. I say again, support will not be available.
Now you're fine.
Hold on, I'll slow down. I'm gonna slow down so that you can catch up to me. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. Yes. Yes. Come to me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. How slow is that dude going? Watch it go. Oh, we didn't get a chance to get destroyed.
Go back to base.
So Sam, the secondary guns automatically fire when something's in range, but if I remember correctly, and I'm going to look to the person to my right to correct me if I'm wrong, if you take over the rear gunner, it increases the damage output. Doubles damage output and then doubles critical hit ratio. There we go. So if you actually take over the bomber, and that's any rear gunner? Is that any? Okay, perfect. So whenever you get a chance, take over the rear gunner's secondary. We tried, folks. We tried. Or Sam, do you mean like more guns, like other secondary guns that you don't control, like the side guns and stuff? Chris, I do not have any loot crates to open. That's all right, though. Yeah, Sam, I think that's what makes the class so great, the bomber class so great, is it requires you to be both multi-role on attacking ground targets and then protecting your rear with taking over the gunner position. I like that. Okay, Sam, I understand. So, like, I wouldn't take it over. You're just saying, like, they should be secondary guns that automatically fire from a bomber's position. Do minimal damage, but kind of, like, it's like someone poking you, like, left and right. But the tail gunner should definitely have the most damage output.
Cover your allies, hit the enemy, and we shall win.
Let's see here. Oh, Sam, I absolutely understand that one person wouldn't be doing that in Real Bomber. Luckily, this is more arcade than simulator. You're right, Brian. Respawns are not realistic. But that's what makes it fun.
Pilots, get ready for action. Let's go.
Jeff, what'd you say? I don't try to ignore people. I mean, neither is a video game in general, but let's be real. Got him. I was alpha, Brian, man. I'm so happy that we did 2.0.
Attention all fighters. Enemy bombers detected. Destroy them.
Currently flying the F4U-1.
All positions are captured by the enemy. You must turn the tide of the battle.
Their team is slightly better than ours. And by slightly, I mean a whole lot better.
Step it up. We're losing the battle.
Oh, those 20mm guns are so delicious.
You've done what you could. Go back to base.
Not gonna run out of zero? Yeah, I know. I'm ruining your stats? I'd say I'm sorry, but... nope. Funny. So one of the things that I do have going on here is, because I'm trying to get to the next plane, I got these out of the loot crates, and I'm super pumped. I have like 30 of them, or 27 of them. Increase the amount of credits earned by the aircraft by 50%, and increase the amount of experience earned in the aircraft by 25%, which is awesome, and I don't care about repairing my pilot or anything, because I'm really just trying to get to my Corsair, which I am now 20,000 away from. All right, Brian, you have a good one. Take care. Thanks for stopping by. So those, for those of you who are playing, what planes are you running right now, and what are you trying to get towards? Like, what's the thing you're trying to get? Yeah, and see, like, right here, I really wish there was music in the loading screen for this, but I have already passed that information on. Strategically ignoring me.
You are approaching the area of combat operations. Be ready.
Understood, David, understood. Oh, Elwood, that sucks.
You are approaching the front line.
You are approaching the front line. Up we go.
Up we go. And a bingo was his name on the idea.
Nice, David. What's your favorite planes to play then? Currently grinding towards the P-38J. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna try to take down this BF-109. But it may be slightly difficult, but that's alright. Actually, we're going to go after this yak. That's not good. I wasn't even paying attention.
Into this pile of building!
Also known as the mountain. That was stupid of me. I don't know why I tried to chase the yak. Thanks, Ryan. I appreciate it. Man, we are doing absolutely nothing in this game right now.
Inbound. Don't let them reach their target. Thank you.
gets behind me way, way too easily. Oh, man. That did not go well. P40 is great. I like it. Alright, I don't think I have much experience with P40. Or at all, to be honest.
The enemy has control of all key objects. You cannot leave
this
it like that.
This is not good.
They've almost got us.
You have to move and zoom. Alright, fair enough. I don't even know if I'm gonna get to battle in time before they win.
Receiving reports about rapidly deteriorating weather conditions.
That's
right. Will be unable to reach you. Do you read me? Over. Attention, all aircraft.
Man,
fall back and regroup.
That did not go well.
The grind.
I do love a good dogfight, but I hate being outclassed. It's just more of like a practice thing. I need to figure out how to be better in dogfights. And also not go after true fighters when I'm in a multi-role or something like that, just because they do have outmaneuvering skills that I do not have. Me and my fat fighters. So I originally tried to go after all these because of the 80 influence that it gives every 2 minutes, but my plane does not do well. If I was in my bomber, I would absolutely do these. So I'm just going to try to go for the middle points.
Hit the enemy, and we shall win.
Are you working on the 109? How's that going?
You are approaching the front line. Off we go.
I do die a lot. I'm glad that I can remind you of me being you. Thanks, dude. I think I'm on fire. Hold on. Nope, not anymore. Understood, Dave. Feel free to hit me up any way you can. I'd really need help with my my rocketing. I'm really bad at using rockets. I have my adrenaline rush going. Oh, I'm shooting at my own teammate. That's how bad I am right now.
We've taken over the forward airfield. Nice work.
Everything is out on me right now.
Large enemy force is attacking the command center.
Yeah, I had all the good stuff. I know, right, Ryan? I thought I was on fire, but my engine was gone.
Attention all fighters. Enemy bombers detected. Destroy them. receiving reports about rapidly deteriorating weather conditions. Support will be unable to reach you. Do you read me? Over.
Discretion. What about discretion? I'm all up in their faces, I can't help it.
We cannot support you any longer. The storm is too heavy. Do you copy? Over. Today. Right. We'll be waiting for you back home.
I'm only going to be out for a few more minutes. Maybe in the next version, next round of streaming, I'll do some flights. That'll be fun. Partially completed. That's what I like to see. To open up a crate now. What do you think the best dogfighter in history is? It's hot in here. I don't know what's going on, but this building just got 90,000 degrees.
Attention! You are entering the combat zone. Get ready for battle. Good luck.
Fair enough, David. Fair enough.
You are approaching the front line. Off we go.
Understood, David. Understood. I know it's kind of it was a loaded question, but I was just out of curiosity wondering what you folks thought. Thank you for throwing those thumbs up across the screen. I greatly appreciate it.
A large enemy force is attacking the military base. Proceed with caution.
Man, everybody is super, super high. I do not want to go all the way up there. I tried to get away. It did not go as well as I hoped.
unit has reached the target. Enemy objects damaged. The military base has been captured by the enemy. Shape up, pilots!
I'm not doing too shabby right now. I'm doing pretty swell, I would say.
A line of thunderstorms is approaching. We'll soon be unable to provide support. Do you copy? Over.
Surprise!
You any longer. The storm is too heavy. Do you copy? Over.
Oh, okay, David, that's cool. Thanks for the history stuff. I went the right. Zigged when I should have zagged.
Cannot leave it like that.
Yeah, I'll play a different plane. See what else I have to choose from. I know I have a ton of premium vehicles from when I was playing when this first game released. Before the game released. Let's see what I have. Let's see what I got in the garage. The old hangar. do like my IL-2, hence why it's got a paint job. Let's get in the P-40M-105. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Maybe I want to get in the Yak. No, what do I want to get in? Let's give this a shot. Roger that, David. Roger that. This will probably be my last one for the day, so it's hopefully ended on a good note. I do appreciate you all sticking by and hanging out, be it talking or lurking. That's all good, David. Don't worry about it. Thanks for popping in.
You are approaching the area of combat operations.
Thumbs up all around.
Be ready.
Let's see how bad I am in a classic fighter.
Approaching the front line. Off we go.
Oh, this is an interesting gun. Probably should have looked at that before, getting into it.
Center. Be cautious.
What kind of weaponry do I have in this? I gotta check this out when I get into the... I gotta check that out. I gotta see what I've got armed on this thing. I feel like I've played it before and I just haven't played it in a while, so... I'm probably shooting some specialty rounds, too.
Be advised, the enemy is concentrating forces near the airfield.
Is that a double kill? Did I get a double kill, Lee? It looked like it, but I wasn't certain if I actually got it. I saw that. It's a 37 and a 2 by 12.7. So I was like, I might have changed the armaments on this a long time ago, and I just never checked to see it again. I'm probably shooting premium rounds right now, for all I know. What do we got over here? Exploded.
Explosions.
Explosions. I think he did hit me. I think he did. Oh, Ronnie, it's standard? Okay, thank you. My bad, Lee. Don't tell anybody. Coming in hot. Let's do. Oh, he died. That's all right. Try to get behind him. He's turning, turning, turning.
Victory is in sight. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Be advised, a line of thunderstorms is approaching. We'll soon be unable to provide support. Do you copy? Over. We have complete control of the skies. Way to go.
All right, we won. That's a good one to end on.
Head back home.
Not a bad game. I think I did fairly well. I want to check the loadout on this. I think I did fairly decent. Third place in overall XP. That works. What do we have here? Okay, that is standard. Those are standard. I don't even have any consumables on this.
That's crazy.
A good way to end the day, indeed. Like I said, folks, thanks for stopping by. I greatly appreciate it. And normally I'm supposed to stream on Mondays, but I forgot to stream Planes on Mondays, so I did it on Wednesday instead. But we will be doing some streaming on Mondays, so stop by again then. And hopefully by then I will have my four. I'm getting close. I'm only 14,000 XP away, so that's cool. Anyways, folks, good luck, have fun, and I'll see you on the skies or on the sea or on the ground in any of our products, because I try to play all of them. Anyways, take care.